burns like a fire, burns in my heart. Every single moment that we spend apart, I need you around for every day to start. I haven't left you alone.
Big day at Capitol Studios. We're going to do our string session for five of the songs on the CD, and this is exciting because this is the place, this is a very, very famous studio.
That's Frank Sinatra. Frank Sinatra was famous for working here. There's Nat King Cole.
Hey!
Producer Walter Afanasieff, right there.
How are you?
Hey! George Calandrelli. He's the best. He wrote all the arrangements for this. Walter and George worked together to write the arrangements.
Yeah.
We're gonna work in the studio. This is pretty cool, so should be a good day. Well, the name of the new CD is called Heart and Soul. My musical partner, Walter Afanasieff, and I have been working together for, met him in 1985. And we're just, you know, it's like when you meet your match, your musical match, it's pretty cool. So we write a lot of my music together. There's some I've written without anybody, but most of my stuff I write with Walter. When he plays something and I play something, it just comes together, and all the songs that we're working on today, we co-wrote. Co-producing everything. Making music's pretty intimate, you know, so it's pretty cool that we stayed friends for so long and we still really love making music together. Okay, so we're sitting in the room where all the great sounds happen, so this is one of the charts right here. This is the cello part, and this is all their parts. And every instrument has a whole thing. One cool thing about this studio is that right now it's kind of got a little bit of slap to it, a little brightness. But if you want to, you change the studio and open these things up, and there's a soft padding back there, and then the whole room becomes more dead. So it's really cool how, you know, they put the options for your recording in there. I wish my house was like that. You know, if you got too many people over, get the padding out and it sounds soft. If you don't have very many people over, you put this on and play the saxophone, it sounds kind of nice and big. So look at all these great microphones. I mean, each microphone is thousands of dollars. I mean, this is a really, really great, I always get in awe of the technology that's involved and the musicianship. It all comes together and it's kind of inspiring. So I hope it translates itself to the music. When people actually hear it, they really can get a sense of appreciation of how much goes into this. And these are the brains behind the operation right here. Top engineers, everybody that knows how to work this place. Guy's looking at the music, he's written out all the parts there. So we have a big, great team here. So between the musicians, the conductor, the orchestrations, the production, the performance, it all kind of comes together. And at the end of it, you just turn up the dial and just say it sounds good.